Hi there, in this video I will explain you how you can view the ruler in Microsoft Word. To view the ruler, what you have to do is you have to go to the View tab in Microsoft Word, and there in the Show Groups there is one checkbox ruler. Just click on that checkbox and then ruler will appear like that. So this is how you can show the ruler in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching.